it's been brought to our attention that there are some backward apostrophes in the first issue of the print version of the N1FR. We'd like to apologize. We remain committed to good proofing, and we look forward to serving you in the months and years to come.